Five things I like about Tesla Superchargers. So, five things I like about Tesla Superchargers. Number one, there's a lot of them. They're everywhere. They seem to be about every 30, 40 miles, at least where I am. It makes road tripping very easy, makes it very flexible to choose a stop. And you know, it's nice to have so many to choose from. Or you can just leave it up to the nav, but it's nice having so many options there. Number two is they're reliable. Occasionally you'll show up and there might be a charger or two that's either not putting out a full charge or is out of service. But generally speaking, you're always going to find a charger that's working and you're not going to have the issues that you have with some of the public charging infrastructure. Number three, it's integrated into navigation system. So when you put your destination into the Tesla navigation, it'll not only route you through the superchargers, but you can click on the superchargers, find out how many of them are occupied, what the speed is of the superchargers, and if for some reason the supercharger is out of order, then they'll reroute you around it so you won't be stranded at a charger with no ability to charge. Number four, amenities. So there's typically a restaurant, sometimes it's fast food, there's normally always bathrooms nearby from a short walk from the superchargers. So you're not just there charging with nothing to do. We normally try to have our charging stops coincide with breakfast, lunch, or dinner, and do a little bit longer charge there while we're eating, and make the other charges a little bit shorter when we're just doing a bathroom stop or maybe getting something to eat. And the last thing I like about the Tesla superchargers is they are almost always very near the highway. You get off the exit, it's at the gas station or the convenience store right there. Occasionally, you might have to drive a little ways. I have noticed that some of the public charging infrastructure that's out there is quite a ways off the highway, so Tesla superchargers are much more convenient. So those are the five things that I like about Tesla superchargers. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe. I have a whole series on Tesla versus Rivian where we compare the features of a Tesla Model X Plaid with a Rivian R1S. And some are better on the Tesla and some are better than the Rivian. Thanks for watching.